It seems to be okay. I actually don't know. It wasn't any settings. It was just, I don't know. I just turned off my recording software and then it seemed to go back to normal. But I don't know. It seems to be fine now, so hopefully I won't have any more problems. All right, so I'm gonna drop off this ink ribbon. But yeah, you can definitely tell, like, over here, it was lagging, like, really bad. So that's why I'm testing. Like, over here, it's, like, really bad lagging. I can move pretty quickly, so it's a good sign. The save room music sounds pretty decent, so everything seems fine. So, alright. Hopefully, I won't have any more problems. That was really terrible. That was so distracting trying to play, and the music was just like driving me crazy. The waterfall kept stopping on and off, and the music, it just really driving me crazy. So I think I need the book. I need the key. I'm not sure exactly when I'll need that, but I should need them pretty soon, probably. I don't know if I'll be coming back. But I'm gonna get this gargoyle and block up that hole. There's a panel number keys. Will you push the keys? Sure. I don't know if there's any order. You could just push it to light it up, I think. I thought I had to do that code. This works, so I push this one, it lights up. Yeah, I'm not sure how that works. So this lights up, okay, I think I get it. It lights up like a cross, I guess. So since these two are really lit, I would just place them. So this will light up another cross, so from here. So we would do that. this might work. Wait, what? Oh, okay. It's useless, Chris can't hit up medicals.
Thank you.
to that Samana Anthology. Another desk I don't have a small key for. Might want an inventory. There's no freaking small key anywhere around here, man. In the bathroom, man. Just gonna take another look. Nothing in here. Picked up the bullets, that's it. Nothing special. No water. Okay. That's why I gotta move that. Rebecca does it because Chris apparently can't do it. I think it's just Jill that can do it. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm not gonna be able to push this away from the wall. I gotta go back with this, don't I? shit, man. I wish I had sharks or something. Holy fucking shit, dude. What the fuck? Wow, man. That already fucking took all their damage, man. What the fuck? I used the control room. There's another door there. There's two doors. It's the same one again. No way. I think that's where the roots are, and that's probably the other door. That's what I thought. Got the 002 there. Closing the door. It usually closes to trap you or to sleep, apparently. So 002. Oh man. Yeah, I don't know where the key is. 003. Where could it be? So where is this? There's no keyhole to that door. So let's just open that door. Is there this switch over here? Maybe? There's a button. Oh, maybe that opens it. So from the roommate's door, there we go. Okay. Shotgun bullets? Nice. That's gotta be the key. Maybe? Big ribbon? Key. Okay, there's a key. Yeah, I can't carry much else. Thank you. Right outside here. I'm gonna grab, hopefully. I don't die. I don't have any healing. I don't have any grippers or anything. So I'm gonna take all these herbs. Combine two and pick up the last one. And hopefully I'll get enough healing items.
Chris!
Rebecca! No, it's no use. The roots of it are in the basement. You could... Whoa!
Chris!
Take this file with you. Use the information in it in order to make the potion and kill the root. Becca, please.
Chris, don't die.
Oh, shit. I'm not that good at making stuff. Jolts. So Vigil is brown. Alright, so I need stuff now. There's a number 4, where you put it. In the bottle, sure. Got number 4. Number 4, where you put it in the bottle. Purple equals 3, and green equals 4. Put some water in the bottle. Get some water. So 1 plus 2 equals 3, 3 plus 4 equals 7, 2 plus 4 equals 6, 6 plus 7 equals 13. So you get a 6 and a 7. You want a 2 plus a 3, take the 3. So you get the 4. I have a 2 and a 6, like everybody, make the 6 or 2 and a 4. So I get 6 and 7, and 13, and then you get 3, it's, so I want a 4 and a 2, and I have a 6, and a 2. Angel, okay. Fuck, dude! Thank you.
So much for him, we got to the root of the problem. Saved again.
I just...
Really, thank you.
You'd do the same for me, wouldn't you?
I guarantee it.
Well, Chris, this is Richard's radio. We received communication from Brad at the courtyard a little while ago, but he is still flying around in the sky. He obviously couldn't hear our voices. Maybe his radio is broken.
I see. Understood. I'll keep it. We should somehow let Brad know we're here.
At the pharmaceutical room I found a little while ago. I think I will be able to make something. Anyway, Chris, I'm glad you're safe. This room is fully equipped with medical supplies. I can treat you, except for your major injury. Would you like me to?
Yes, please do something for me, temporarily.
Most of these medicines are from Umbrella.
What's Umbrella?
Don't you know? It's a large-scale pharmaceutical company based in Raccoon City.
Oh, I see.
Chris, take care!
Wesker!
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Aren't you with Jill?
I'm sorry. We were attacked by a strange monster. I lost track of her while we were scouting around. I hope she's okay.
I see. Well, it's not your fault. This place is crazy. If we stay here, all of us will end up dead. What should we do, Wesker?
We have to complete this mission. Whether we escape or stay and look for Jill, we don't have many bullets left, and we can't even protect ourselves. We are still in trouble. Chris, there are a lot of locked rooms in that house. Check them out one more time. There must be a place to hide safely. I'll look around the house a little more.
Okay.
Let's get going.
This is Chris! Brad, can you hear me? Damn!
Thank you.
Wow. It's fast. Okay. What? Oh my god, dude. Oh man. I don't have any bullets. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, dude. I can't carry anything. I know. Let's come back. Okay, by the way, I think there's hunters everywhere now. If I had anchor, but I could save my progress. I'm gonna go back to that room. Actually, I'll make it upstairs. Let's get an ink ribbon. Hopefully there's ink ribbon in this room. Yeah. Oh no, no, the fuck out there. I mean, so I tell this guy, hopefully there's nothing behind me. Fuck, man. Oh, shit. Two green, yeah, it's the first aid one, so it's just the first aid then. gosh, I got a shotgun. Fuck off, dude. Oh no, I remember this one. No way. So I think I'm just gonna try to run over to the other side. I think I've got everything I've picked up. Oh, fuck off, man. Is that this, man? I'm gonna have to use this. Wow. Fuck, man. Come on, man. Open the fucking door. That's it for this key, huh? Yeah. Oh. Damn it, she's like, we're gonna open the door. What the fuck is in here? Man, it's out there. It's the only other room, huh? Hopefully it's a fucking angry button. Nope, holy shit, man. Screwed, man. Alright, let me switch off. Actually, there was a bunch of herbs I never picked up. So I got the number code for that door. Do all of that without a freaking ingredient? two bosses. Oh, shadow hunters. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Too bad with a shotgun, at least it ain't hit. Oh god, no, 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 not that side, dude. Fuck off, dude. What the fuck was that? Actually, isn't this where I need to get the herbs? Fuck off, man. Bullshit, dude. Oh, I'm so screwed, man. There's no fucking way I can get past that. Yeah, well, I'm getting it now. Ceiling items. I think it's down here. have enough inventory. Fuck, man. Let me do this. Shipping shells. I wasn't able to pick these up before. Thank you. guess I have no inkling of it. I still got one magnum rounds, actually. Jeez, man. What the fuck? Then we just, after that boss, the whole house, no fucking rivers. Ridiculous, man. I don't give you any fucking equipment at all, man. Oh, great. What is that, dude? Could just be a zombie. Just a zombie? Something. Thank you. fuck. Oh my god. They just want a snake. What the fuck, dude? give me a fucking hunter or something. Oh, what is that? Fuck off, guy. Sounds like could be spiders.
Oh my god, man. What is this?
zombie, I hope. Oh god, what the... Fuck, man. Where the fuck is that? Smokey, big fucking whoop, man. What if I smoke fucking key? I said that was my progress. Fuck off. Fuck! Fucking shit, man. Fuck off, man. Fuck. Man. Thank you. Ah! Son of a bitch, dude. I still got my herb, man. Oh, man. Oh, it's locked. What the fuck, man? I got some herbs here. I must say, get the max benefit out of them. Why, dude? I couldn't fucking see, man. Oh, man. Fuck off. I didn't even hear him, man. What? Come on, dude. Oh my god, man. I really need to... Oh my god, dude. I need to do something, man. I can't even pick shit up. This is fucking ridiculous, man. What am I supposed to fucking do? Carry anything. What the fuck? Bullshit. Fuck. Man, what am I gonna do with this monkey? Fuck off, man. I can look over the courier from here. Took out the ports. If I could contact the other members from there. Then maybe I can come back here. I think the safest route. Let's come back here. What's over here? Oh man. Another more library. Oh shit. Yeah, it's not safe to fucking be in here anymore. I gotta come back here anyways. Kill these hunters, I should be good. No, dude, what the fuck am I doing? Whoa. Oh my God, I left the small key. guess, man. Fuck, I had smoke camera too, man. If I could have fucking maybe figured out the space, I could pick up the ribbons. I need this item. Let's fucking fill up my inventory. But yeah, that's gonna be the last item I can carry. Oh my god.
Thank you.
scrapbook. I thought this was the Doom book. What the fuck? The number pad door. Okay, so that locked door is the number pad door. So I guess you don't need the code. After all that, it's two bosses, the plant boss, the snake, all this freaking hunters, man, this crazy. I thought they would at least give you an inquiry. Like, one of the helmet key rooms. Finally, yeah, it's, man, you have to fight the boss and everything. For Earth. get a healing item. It's that ammo. It's the bomb made with the ammo. Because I had the inventory went over there. I thought I was going to pick up the other emblem I need. So I got this, that's good. I'm sure. I don't know if I'll be running into any more hunters. Those will be. Is that really useful against hunters? I'm not sure if I want to add that to it. Magnum, keep the magnum on just in case. I definitely want the battery and the crank. Next time.